now we're gonna build our own dance floor so that we can practice all day long and all night.
Coat number one of varnish. We'll see how this one works. It's apparently not a floor varnish. It's a furniture varnish. So we'll see how durable this is in the long run. Ultimately, we just hope it's something slippery. So Varathane Ultimate Polyurethane Oil-Based. We wanted polyurethane and oil-based. This kind of fit that bill. And it's what we could find at the local hardware store. We had the lumberyard cut this piece of plywood into just a manageable size. Sean wanted to use the other pieces for his own project. So this is like 3/4 of a sheet of plywood in total, in half, so that it's more portable. We will put a hinge in the middle. And we just picked pine because it was one of the cheapest ones. This is 3 1/4 inch, so 3/4 inch. So it's a little more durable. Probably could have went with a 1/2 inch thickness, so it'd be a little bit lighter. And hopefully it all works out great.